Hi, I'm Mina Bowie-Jones at Addison Road Community Centre in Marrickville in Sydney, where we're very happily using the eco solar posts that we got from Deep Creek Digital with the wonderful support offered by Kevin Wright to learn about the equipment, install the equipment and use it here on site, where they have been a very robust and a very versatile way for us to share many of the amazing stories that are associated with this special place, stories in different languages, using music, using soundscapes, in a way that our community has really appreciated.
In the 1930s, between the wars, Addison Road was a hub for the wider community. The gates were always open, and military discipline was relaxed. Young people came in for dances, horse riding shows, and concerts.